Hello everyone, myself K. Amsavalli, working as Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Anand Institute of Higher Technology, Chennai. In this video, I am going to discuss about topological sorting. It begins with some introduction about the topological sorting. So what is topological sort or topological ordering of directed acyclic graph? So it is a linear ordering of vertex such that for every directed vertex u comma v from the vertex u to v, so u comes before v in the ordering. So the topological sorting must be a directed acyclic graph. Some important points discuss about topological sorting. The topological sorting is possible if and only if the graph is directed acyclic graph. And every directed acyclic graph will have at least one topological ordering. There may exist multiple different topological ordering for a given directed acyclic graph. And what do you mean by directed acyclic graph? So it is DAG is a directed graph that contains no cycle. And definition about the in degree, the total number of entering vertex is known as in degree. For example, the given graph is directed acyclic graph, and also given the in degree of each vertex. Some example for directed acyclic graph. So for that given example is directed acyclic graph. So in that graph there are four possible topological ordering is possible. Okay, let us discuss with one example. Find out the number of different topological ordering possible for the given graph. So for example, the given graph is directed acyclic graph. How to find out the topological sorting? The step one, write in degree of each vertex. So in degree of each vertex for that given graph. So for example, A in degree is 0, B in degree 1, C in degree 2, D in degree 2, and E in degree is 2. So what do you mean by in degree? That is incoming of the vertex. In step 2, vertex as A as a least in degree. For that first step, find out the in degree of each vertex. And second step, find out the least in degree of the given vertex. So vertex A has the least in degree. So remove the vertex A and its associated edge. Now update the in degree of other vertex. In step 3, so from the second step, the vertex B has the least in degree. So remove the vertex B and its associated edge. Now update the in degree of other vertex. In step 3, to produce C and D is the least in degree. So in step 4, there are two vertex with the least in degree. So the following two cases are possible. In case 1, remove the vertex C and its associated edge. Then update the in degree of other vertex. In case 2, remove the vertex D and its associated edge, then update the in degree of other vertex. So in case 1, remove the vertex C, then update the in degree of other vertex. In case 2, remove the in degree of vertex D and update the other vertex. Step 5, now the above two cases are continuous separately in similar manner. In case 1, remove the vertex D since it has the least in degree, then remaining vertex E. So the and remove the vertex E. In case 2, remove the vertex C since it has the least in degree, then remove the remaining vertex E. So the given example, there are two different possible topological ordering is displayed. So there are two different topological ordering are given possible: A, B, C, D, E, and ABDCE. The some of the application of topological sort, the few important application of topological sort. First one, build the system. If you want to develop the project, you can use the IDE, so either Eclipse or other thing integrated. You build the project based on your project. And second one is advanced packaging tool. So advanced packaging tool, the Linux having so many packaging tool. So if the project is, you need to the what packages are needed or others are removed. And third one is task scheduling. So task scheduling is based on the priority or based on the scheduling based. First, based on the project you should be completed. Okay, thank you.